My name is Presley, and I'm making this video to let you know that I'm the newest member of the Hey guys, my name is Presley, and I'm just making this video to let you guys know that I'm the newest member of the MTG Lion Crew. So expect to see some more videos and posts and things like that from me regarding updates or spoilers or giveaways or really anything to do in the Magic community. So I'm super excited to be doing this. I'm super excited to be making videos for you guys, so I hope you like them. A little bit about me is that I started with Magic in 2011 whenever I joined an anime club at my school. And for the same reason that anime caught my eye, Magic caught my eye as well. It's a very aesthetically pleasing aspect to it that really stood out among other things. And it was very easy to immerse yourself into. So I did just that. I started hanging out with more people that were playing it. I was trying a deck build. I was going to Friday Night Magics and things like that. And as we all know, as most things happen, sometimes we have to put other things first. So kind of fell off for a little bit and didn't get to practice and do as much as I wanted to. So I'm excited for this opportunity because I get to jump right back in and really do a lot with it. A little more about me is that I love anime, obviously, and I love all kinds. I love everything from JoJo's Bizarre Adventure to Blend S. Right now my favorites are Berserk and Konosuba, so very wide variety of likes, a very wide variety of interests, of course. If you can believe it, my favorite food is ramen. Also, I don't have any pets. I have no pets. But that gives me a little more time to do some gaming, though I'm not the gamer that I wish I was, because my favorite game is actually Kingdom Hearts, so I'm actually still waiting for the third one to come out. In the meantime, I have been watching all the cinematics again, and buying too much merch, and things like that. So, yeah, I think that's about it. I'm super, super excited to be bringing you guys some more stuff, so I really hope you like it, and I'm excited to be engaging with you guys, too.